Dutch architectural firm UNStudio has been chosen to design a cable car terminal in Russia that will connect the Russian city of Blagoveshchensk to the Chinese city of Heihe. The terminal will be a multi-layer structure that will overlook the Amur River, a natural boundary between Russia and China. According to UNStudio's project website, the cable car system will consist of two lines, with four cable car cabins each. Each cabin will have a capacity of 60 passengers. The cable cars are designed for travelers to have a clear view of the river, which is often frozen during wintertime. The cable car terminal will also include an urban green space and terraces for passengers.